Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to save frame from video on iPhone. Lot of iPhone and iPad user has been reported to how to save image from video on iPhone and iPad. So guys, before the starting this video, please make sure you are subscribed my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. Before save image from the videos, you need to strong Wi-Fi to connect your iPhone and iPad. Now to find out the App Store from the iPhone home screens and open it. In the App Store top corner search bar, in search bar search Toolbox. Toolbox search after these applications download install on your iPhone and iPad. Once the Toolbox applications installation is complete, now open it. Open the Toolbox applications after this type interface show on your iPhone. In this now scroll down and find out the video sections. In this video sections, one option is extract from the video. Tap on that and two options available, photo library and files. Now tap on the anyone. Now please make sure select the videos, and now again you can see also bottom side time frame available. Now select the frames which one you add to save as a image. Select the frames and after tap on the left hand side bottom side plus icon available. Now please make sure tap on it. Select the all the frames after tap on the finish and tap on the photos library. This all the process done after again come back in the home screens and open the photos app. In this photos app you can see also selected frames as a image save on your iPhone and iPad. This video too you can easily save image from the videos on iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.